We human beings create a lot of waste, and we also dump our waste into the nearest water body, be it rivers, lakes, ponds, without even thinking the adverse effects of it. Similarly, industries, they also create a lot of waste, such as paper products, chemical solvents, radioactive waste, industrial byproducts, and many such products. And even they dispose of their waste into the water bodies. Now, the liquid waste generated by the industries or factories, they are very acidic in nature. And you know that acids are corrosive in nature and they are capable of destroying body tissues. Now, acids, when they come in contact with tissues, their concentrated forms are capable of destroying such tissues. So, just think, when these wastes, which are acidic in nature, they are thrown as it is into the water bodies, how badly it will influence, or you can say how badly it will affect the aquatic plants and animals. So that is why you may have heard that the liquid waste that are generated by these factories, they are first treated so that they do not cause such harmful effects on these aquatic plants and animals. So what is done? Actually, basic substances are added to neutralize their acidic effects so that they can be disposed into such water bodies and they do not affect or do not harm the aquatic plants and animals. So this is how disposal of factory waste is done.